It's a simple, straightforward science. Let me give you the simple basic definitions. One, third eye is an intra organ just like both your eyes, which has cords and nerves. First, second, the consciousness you are using to operate these two eyes, called chakshu, the same consciousness only needs to be used to operate third eye also. And third, listen, when you start experiencing, all this basic introduction is needed for you. So don't think when basic introductions are given, oh, this is not necessary. No, it is needed for you. When you are going to operate some part of you, you need a thorough introduction. See, without reading the owner's manual also, you can operate a car. But you will only be knowing the basic things, like iPhone. Without reading the user's owner's manual, you can operate. But you will be only calling, nothing else. Still, many of the Indian rich villages use the iPhone only for calling. They will be having it, but they don't use anything else other than making phone call. Understand. Agamas and Upanishads are owner's manual for you. Even if you don't read, you will be alive. No doubt. You will eat, digest, sleep, die. You will fight when you are hungry. You will love when your hormonal pressure has increased. They say, the one liner I read, make love, not war. If you insist you want to do both, then get married. So you may just take birth, eat, digest, have few kids, and disappear. Without reading the owner's manual also you can survive, but it is only surviving, not living. Surviving, not living. And if you read the owner's manual, know what you are going to do with all the dimensions available to you, all the apps available to you, that can only be called as life, living. Life and living. Know every dimension of you.